My father was an incredibly joyous person. He was someone who was very fun-loving. Anybody who knew him from early years, from when he was a bachelor and until, you know, the end of his life, he was someone who loved to laugh, to joke, to meet people, to be around. He was a lot of fun. He had a simchas achaim, he had a joy of life, which defies a childhood of being orphaned at such a young age, you know, going through the Holocaust and a lifetime afterwards, which wasn't easy. My father's professional life and so on and so forth was filled with challenges and so on. And you could never tell.